Hey, how's it going everybody? It's your bro, hope you're doing well, and in this video I'm going to teach you guys how we can pass objects as arguments to a method, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. One like equals one prayer for the YouTube algorithm. Well, 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 welcome back ladies and gentlemen. In this video I'm going to teach you guys how we can pass objects as arguments. So, let me give you the rundown of what I have so far here. I have a main class, as well as a class called Garage and a class called Car. What we're going to be doing is sending our Garage class some cars so we can park some cars in our garage. So, let's create an instance of our Garage class and an instance of our Car class. So, let's create a Garage object. Garage, let's call this Garage, equals new Garage. Let's also create a car. Car, I'll name this car, equals new car. And I'm going to set up a constructor for this car class. Let's say that all cars should have a name. So string name, let's declare this variable, and within the constructor of our car class, we'll set up one parameter of a string that will be called car. This.name equals name. Now if we were to instantiate an instance of the car class, we need to send a car name. So let's say we're attempting to park a BMW within our garage class. So let's create a method within our garage class called park. So this is void, it's not returning anything. And we will call this park because we're going to be parking cars. All right, we need to set up the parameters for this method. So we first list the data type, kind of like what we did with the parameter for our string. So the data type is string, but this time, since we would like to pass in our car to the garage, the parameter is going to be car, kind of like what we did with our string, because strings are also objects, and then a name for this car. We can keep it the same just to be consistent, but really you can name this whatever you want like that, but I don't know the point of naming it that, but whatever. So let's just call this car, car. And what we can do is just maybe have a print line statement such as the car.name is parked in the garage. And that should be good for now. So in order to call this park method of our garage, we need to send a car to park. So we type in the name of the class, garage, well, the name of the instance of the class, garage, dot, and we do have a park method here. And you can see that we need to send a car in order to call this method. If I attempted to run this, it's not going to work. Just like that. So, in order to park a car using the garage's park method, we need to send a car object. So, let's send our BMW. Garage.park, and we're sending our car. The BMW is parked in the garage. Now, let's park a second car. So, let's create a second car. I'm going to call this car2 and rename car as car1. Car2 equals new car, and let's say that this is a Tesla. And this time I'm going to park car2. So garage.park, I'm going to send a different car object. I'm going to send car2 this time. So we're going to park car1 and car2. So the BMW is parked in the garage, and the Tesla is parked in the garage as well. So in conclusion, you can pass objects as arguments to a method. But when you declare that method, you have to have the parameters set up to accept objects of that data type. So for our example, we have the data type of car. So we can only send in cars to our garage to park. If we had an additional class such as bicycles and created a bicycle object, well, we could not use the park method of our garage to send in a bicycle object because we can only pass in cars because that is the parameter that we set for this park method. So that's the basics of sending objects as arguments. If you would like a copy of all this code, I will post all of this in the comments down below. But yeah, that's how to pass objects as arguments in Java. Hey you. Yeah, I'm talking to you. If you learn something new, then you can help me help you in 3 easy steps by smashing that like button, drop a comment down below, and subscribe if you'd like to become a fellow bro.